All right, we're excited. It's your first day of school, Nemo. We're ready to learn, to get some knowledge.
Now, what's the one thing we remember before we head out from here?
The ocean's not safe, so we have to check if the coast is clear.
Right. We go out, then back in. And then we go out, and then back in. And one more time. Out, and then back in. And sometimes, if you want to do it four times...
Come on!
Okay.
Hey Dad, wouldn't it be cool if I maybe met a shark when I'm at school?
No.
Or an angelfish, is it true that they have wings?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big blue world? I'm gonna go explore in the big blue world that I've never seen before. So many creatures swimming round the sea. Waiting for me.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, Dad, do you know how old sea turtles are?
Sea turtles? I don't know.
Sandy Plankton said they could live to be 100.
Well, if I ever meet one, I'll ask.
Me too! Maybe I'll meet a sea turtle and a shark!
I know you're excited, but let's take a little pause. Sharks are not our friends, Nemo. Haven't you seen Jaws?
What?
You don't want to meet a swordfish. You don't want to meet a whale.
I want to meet a whale.
You need me around to watch your tail. Just a little fish in the big blue world. You'll be seen as a tasty dish.
No.
You mean so much to me. I don't know what I would do in this big blue world if something should happen to you.
No need to worry, Dad, I'll be okay.
I'm scared you'll end up as a clownfish fillet. We can turn right around. We could wait one more year.
Don't be so boring, Dad. I belong here.
Yep.
Sure is. Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with his fin?
Be nice. It's his first day of school.
He was born with it, kids. We call it his lucky fin.
Dad.
Let's name the zones, the zones, the zones. Let's name the zones of the open sea.
Mr. Ray!
Climb aboard, explorers! Who's this?
I'm Nemo.
He's got a little fin. I find if he gets tired, just give him a break. 10-15 minutes.
Dad.
Don't worry. We're gonna travel as a group.
Nemo, you're such a special kid. Want me to come with you? I'd feel better if I did. Remember everything I told you.
Dad, I'll be all right.
Climb aboard, explorers! Hold on tight! Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready!
Really ready?
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to go!
You're doing really well for a first-timer.
I remember I was a mess when my kid first went to the drop-off.
Well, what are you gonna do? You gotta let him go sometime. The drop-off?